2021 was a massive year for wearables, and I'm not just saying that because I'm a huge fan of smartwatches. It was honestly a huge year that brought about some massive changes to an industry that, for the most part, stays largely the same from year to year. Impact that can really have a major effect on what we see next year in 2022. But before we get into next year's innovations, what about this year's top picks? I'm Tom Dehab, Trust Reviews, and these are our favorite smartwatches of 2021. Galaxy Watch 4. Trusted Reviews' best smartwatch of 2021 and my personal pick of the year, the Galaxy Watch 4 is everything I want a modern smartwatch to be. Fast, stylish, packed with great watch faces and a robust fitness tracking system. Given that this is the first and still the only watch to use Wear OS free, the Galaxy Watch 4 was always going to have my attention. But it was features like the digital rotating bezel and the new body composition reading that kicked things up a notch, making it an easy pick for this year's smartwatch favorite. Apple Watch Series 7. While Apple's 2021 wearable wasn't quite as innovative as Samsung's own, the Apple Watch Series 7 still earns its place amongst these top picks for being yet another great Apple Watch. The larger screen not only allows for more eye-catching watch faces to come to the fold, but it also allows the Series 7 to cram in more information into the screen at one time. You can even get a full QWERTY keyboard on this thing. While it's a shame that Apple hasn't fixed the watch's outstanding problem of only having an 18-hour battery life, the company has remedied this somewhat by implementing fast charging into the mix. For example, you can now get 8 hours of sleep tracking from just 8 minutes of charging, which is exactly what you need if your Apple Watch is running a little low before bed. Again, these aren't exactly groundbreaking improvements, but when put on top of one of the best smartwatch softwares out there, it's hard to complain. But if you want something that can really go the distance, then this next pick might be more of your cup of tea. The Coros Vertix 2. The Coros Vertix 2 is everything that you could ever want an adventure watch to be. It's rugged, ready to bear the elements, and above all, it can last for up to 60 days on a single charge. If you're the type of person who enjoys camping or long distance hiking, then this is the watch you'd want to have with you. There's no doubt that the battery is the star of the show here, but it's worth pointing out that the Vertix 2 can also connect to all 5 major satellite services to give you better coverage no matter where you are. In all my time of reviewing smartwatches, I've never seen one connect to a satellite quite as fast as this one. The Garmin Venue 2. When it comes to fitness tracking that doesn't involve the great outdoors, you might want something a little more low-key. And to that end, I can highly recommend the Garmin Venue 2. For starters, Garmin kept everything that made the original Venue great and simply made it better. The battery life is now double that of its predecessor, and the UI has been given a major facelift to make it more visually appealing and easier to get to grips with. The Venue 2 also gives you a greater overall look at your body composition with the new Health Snapshot mode, which enables all of the watch's sensors simultaneously to let you know what kind of state your body is in that very moment. It's not without its faults. I mean, Garmin Pay is still a complete mess, but for a reasonably priced smartwatch that absolutely nails it on fitness tracking, the Garmin Venue 2, it's a hard watch to beat. And with that final entry, that rounds out our favorite smartwatches of 2021. Now, if there's anything you think we missed, please let us know in the comments below. And for all our favorite and latest tech of 2021 and beyond, make sure to subscribe to Trusted Reviews.